Earth, a primitive planet infested with an indigenous population of organic life forms. Last refuge of Optimus Prime and the Autobots. You can't hide forever, Optimus. Gather your men. We're setting down at the impact point.
Lockdown, sir. What was that?
It is the past come calling.
Drift, do you read?
Optimus, what is this insanity? What is the meaning of this attack?
I do not know, but we are encountering heavy resistance. You must hurry.
Not a problem.
At Drift, you'll need to secure additional firepower.
That will not pose a problem. Such crude weapons are plentiful, it seems.
Get that weapons locker open already.
Yeah, we're already behind schedule for the rendezvous.
Sayonara! Relish this, Optimus. I forsook guns to walk a more honorable path.
I know you favor the sword now, but the gravity of the situation requires more advanced weaponry.
So be it. Despite my attempts to move on, my past always lurks just behind me.
Rift, what is your status?
I have retrieved the weapons.
We should be within the sensor range. I am marking your route to the rendezvous now.
I see it. Optimus, the enemy forces are numerous.
And heavily armed. This does not bode well.
Yet we must thwart their designs.
Agreed. It is every Autobot's duty to stand against tyranny. The riverbed will lead you to the traffic tunnels. We will meet you on the other side.
Thank you.
UFOs are not Decepticons. Who are they?
They seem to be Cybertronian mercenaries. If they are here, Lockdown is likely behind this attack.
Mercenaries? A profession without honor. What profit is there in attacking the humans?
I do not know, but I intend to find out.
And destruction. Prime, I don't see any humans. Are they?
The humans never asked for our war, but they have prepared for it. The civilians were swiftly evacuated thanks to their emergency protocols.
Those protocols exist because they don't trust us, Optimus.
Perhaps our actions today will change their minds.
Or confirm their fears.
Mercenaries stationed outside the subway station.
Thank you for the warning.
It looks like they're using it as a staging area.
And I will reduce their numbers before I reach you.
Hmm.
grenade down!
Lockdown's forces are headed for the crater.
We see them. We are nearly at your position. Autobots, open fire!
There is no honor in this. There, in the center. It looks Cybertronian.
By the Allspark, it cannot be.
What? Is that the Matrix of Leadership?
Yes, Drift. And it has shown me the awful nature of this fallen relic. Autobots, Lockdown is not here for us. He seeks to gain possession of the Darkspark. We must not let it fall into his hands.
What is this Darkspark? A weapon?
Something far worse.
Ineffectual as ever.
Hand over the Darkspark, Lockdown.
And what price will you pay for it, Optimus?
This is not a device to haggle over. It is unbelievably dangerous. You are meddling with powers you cannot comprehend. Do the right thing, Lockdown, and simply hand it over.
How honorable. You truly are a prize. Alas, I see no profit in merely giving you my prize. I decline. Oh, Optimus, can't you see? I have already won. Just don't know it yet.
Coward, come back!
I thought this day would never come.
What's going on, Optimus?
We have just witnessed a dark legend come to life. The Matrix of Leadership, formed from Primus himself, grants the bearer the wisdom of the primes.
But for every force in the universe, there is an equal and an opposite. For every matter, an antimatter.
Legends speak of the Darkspark, the antithesis to the Matrix of leadership.
Where the Matrix grants wisdom, the Darkspark empowers its master to bend the very fabric of the universe and its inhabitants to his will.
This is our darkest hour. Cybertron has nearly fallen, and the Autobots are on the verge of defeat.
This is our finest hour. Cybertron is nearly ours, and victory is finally within the Decepticons' grasp.
Of Crystal City lay beyond this chasm.
Tell me, Shockwave, do you believe this dark spark even exists?
I do not believe Starscream. I hypothesize. My conclusion is not yet formed, but all data leads us here.
Ah, yes. Ever the scientist.
As you once were.
Conversation irrelevant. Danger imminent.
For once we agree, Soundwave.
themselves.
Primitive cyber forms.
Gained access to the facility.
What's so important about this thing that we have to trace the Aztec ruins?
You have a desire to cease functioning, Starscream?
I was just asking.
Your ignorance is matched only by your incompetence. Now cut the static and bring me the Dark Spark.
Affirmative, Lord Megatron.
And Starscream, do not question me again.
Imagine so. Continue the search. I will rejoin you after resolving our infestation problem.
All right. Just hurry it up. Soundwave. Did Shockwave make a joke back there?
Extraction list.
Affirmative. Potential farm location identified.
Well, what are we waiting for then? This acid is etching my metals. What do we have here? Is it something to eat?
Fascinating. The sentient ones share CNA with the feral insectoid protoforms.
Hey! What'd he call us?
I don't know. Let's scrap him!
Let me!
Thank you.
are scrambled by EMP. No matter.
There is another alternative.
What exactly are we supposed to do now? Hey, Soundwave! Quit wasting time and use your minions!
Thank you.
primed, three remaining.
Starscream, that is no way to welcome our new recruits.
Recruits? Oh, yes. Welcome aboard.
Shockwave. Vault entrance accessible.
Very good. Insecticons, leave us. Onward into the vault. Into the vault.
Yes, by all means. Let us continue this pointless fool's errand.
Fascinating creatures. It is pure conjecture, but...
I just want to know if that's the end of our bug problem.
Not entirely. Those three influence... is the case with such
primitive societies. They do so only through a certain... dominance. When they are present, the others defer to them. But when they are absent,
they'll still be feral bugs. Great.
Cease your whining, Starscream. Now let me focus on opening this door.